in-car view, 5-lap race, legend difficulty, in storm, and Driveclub. There's a corner penalty because I couldn't slow the car down in time. Sliding. Lamborghini Diablo just like to slide. And hopefully, if I get this right, I'll be putting this one up for a challenge. Anybody that's got Driveclub that fancies a challenge? It's a shame I can't force in-car view on the challenge. I think that would be a bit too much for some people. I really like the in-car view on this game. I never used to use it until I played Driveclub. And I played Forza and PGR and other racing games and other systems. Rally Sport Challenge was a brilliant one. Rally Sport Challenge 2. That's a fantastic game. I put that on the other day. Played Formula 1 games on the Nintendo 64, as I remember. Played Paradigm, if you can remember that. F1 World Grand Prix. Revs on the Commodore 64. Revs, Chet Cremond. He went on to do PC racing games, as I recall. Names like Gloria Swap and Max Throttle. Huge engine. Being hit with the back right there. Yeah, if I can have a good race, we'll throw it up as a challenge, and I can always have a go at it later and improve it. I'll put it up for about a week, max, because that's the max you can do, isn't it, to see the brilliant lightning effects in this game. PGR4 had all the lightning and the snow, didn't it? Fantastic game. PGR4 is my favourite racing game of this type of thing, you know, real cars and that. I'm a huge Ridge Racer fan, and I mean proper Ridge Racer, proper. Yeah, I think my favourite Ridge Racers are PSP and 3DS. They're just phenomenally good. And F-Zero on the GameCube. F-Zero GX, that's wonderful. The Nintendo Sega collaboration. Just absolutely utterly stunning. Yeah, of the type where you get the real licensed cars and it's not simulation, there's no tuning. I think PGR4 is my favourite. Oh, we've shot the corner, come on. Now being overtaken, hopefully I can get that place back. Getting away from me now. So we get the overshoot in the corner. I don't want to be right behind him on this section, not with the chicane. draft. Better. And the exit from the corner is all better. That's a better line as well, and I'm up on this one. There and swung my car a little bit. And I lost a bit of the pace there. Oh, I don't want to be up on your back set. Oh, it's the finish line. I was going to say, I don't want to be up on your backside through that chicane section, but yeah. So, legend difficulty, 5-lap race, Lamborghini Diablos across the field, and I'll be throwing that up as a challenge. So if you fancy having a go at that and you've got Driveclub, please do. I shall catch you shortly. Take